because they dug a big hole in the first quarter, but starting to show signs of life.
So the Pacers called timeout, their first of the game. I'm sure you've got a list. Very good. Clock runs out, and we're heading to halftime. You've enjoyed the broadcast so far. We're halfway through the game. You look at Victor Oladipo in this game. He has been everywhere.
No problems fighting his way to the rim in this one. A lot of points in close.
And part of that has to do with his mindset. He has been looking to push the action at every opportunity, and he has been in attack mode all night.
Sabonis and Turner up front. Oladipo is the two, with Warren playing small four. And it's Brogdon in at the point. So that's the group out there for Indiana. Warren kicks to Oladipo. Just five on the clock. Here's Turner. And they convert it last on attempt number three. Turner's got the first points to start out the third quarter for the Pacers. Hornets trail by 11. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
Boss passes to Zeller.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
It's his first trip to the line, and the first one drops. And so Zeller nails both of them. And for those of you turning in, we're about a minute into the second half. In the pass to Sabonis. Outside Warren. Back to Sabonis. Pass to Warren. Just five to shoot. Lays it up off the glass. Warren's got seven.
Again and again, they're dissecting the defense and creating those high percentage looks from inside.
The pass to Boss. Just over a minute and a half played here in the third. That's in, and the Pacer lead has cut back down to single digits and a much-needed basket there from Ball.
Yeah, well done to finish that one off.
And here's Oladipo. He'll bring it up for Indiana. They've held a 12-point lead early. A putback, and Turner stays with it. Turner's got 4 points now in the quarter.
A good board there, Kevin, but overall they're getting slightly out-rebounded.
Pass to Bridges. Here's Boss. Inside. And the dunk by Zeller.
Man, he sure can get off the floor.
He's one of the best in the business, absolutely. Indiana leading by nine. Rocked in the pass to Sabonis. A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. Warren dishes to Oladipo. Outside to Brogdon. Ball with it. He gives his team some nice contributions, averaging a bit over 10 points a game. Bridges misses. The Pacers have gone 3-6 in the third quarter, 50% from the field. Oladipo. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. That's on Miles Bridges.
Well, Victor Oladipo.
And so it's Charlotte with it, down by 12. Boss passes to Bridges, and it's slammed in by Bridges.
Aggressive, just an attacker. Bridges wants the rock, especially near the rim.
Setting the floor for the Hornets. They've got Boss. Miles Bridges is out there with Bowler. Then there's Devontae Graham. And it's Zeller and the foul.
Well, the advantage they have right now is largely based on his play. What an outstanding night.
Boss passes to Bridges, and he lays it straight in.
Just reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play.
Indiana leading by 10. Passes it to Sabonis.